It's been brilliant. It's really given me the determination to come back again. And next year's the qualifiers for the World Transplant Games in 2015, so hopefully I'll do well next year.
I've really enjoyed it too. It's definitely made me want to come back. It's been much better than I first expected it to be when I heard about it.
Well, don't never think that you can do it, because you can. You can do your best.
It's been really good, yeah. It's been much more event-filled than I thought it was going to be. Yeah. James' dad had a heart transplant 2 years ago, and it's found that James has the same heart condition. So, yeah, we're supporting it, basically, because James could potentially in the future have to have a transplant like his dad did.
Yeah.
Keep strong and don't be afraid to donate if it's never touched your life, that you've got anybody in your family that needed a transplant.